Here's two ways you can flow in the air with off-road tires. The first way to do it, you'll need one cuttlefish. All you need to do is throw it on the off-road tire. You can place a wall above like I do so you don't keep jumping on the tire, but you don't have to.
Wow!
And this is what happens when you pick up the cuttlefish. Now the second way got shown to me on Twitter by Rigid Gaming and requires a gas can. It's pretty much the same thing, but you put the tire on top of the gas can.
Wow!